My name is Yusanzi Lamar. I work as head nurse to Hope for Haiti. I'm delighted to be able to give you a glimpse into the work happening at our primary health care facility in Lekki, Haiti, the infirmary center.
There are 14 medical staff that service the community members at the ISC. 3 general practitioners, 2 dentists, 7 nurses, and 2 laboratory technicians. At the ISC, the patient pays a small consultation fee, which covers all of their treatments during that visit, which includes their lab exam and filling their prescription at the pharmacy. We are currently in the process of upgrading our laboratory, which will enable us to complete more complex tests. For patients who need further treatment, we have a referral program to connect them with the appropriate specialist, either for further consultation, hospitalization, or surgery. The cost of the additional treatment is covered by Hope for Haiti with this program.